this is a new training tool that we have begun to use and we're really starting to like it. It's very valuable, it builds a lot of drive and excitement in your dog. However, I was thinking after I posted the video, if good means for me to bring you a reward and keep doing that reward, then why would I have said that to him and then allowed him to get the tree and train? So I'm going to mark that with a keen. So it's important, guys, to question what you've been doing, even if it's been working for a long time. Continue to learn from other trainers and don't just get stuck in your ways. And that's in all aspects of life. You can learn too from watching yourself. I always recommend to clients to video their training sessions and look back at it, something that you might not have picked up. Just like football players watch other people playing the game, they rewatch plays that they've done, and it makes them better players. So the same thing goes for you and your dog training skills. So let's give this a whirl today. Keith?
Yeah, there we go. That's it.
Tucker, place. Keep.
Good boy.
Tucker, place.
Good.
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 Keep.
Good job. Very nice. Good boy.
Keep.
Good. 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 Nice work, buddy.
And how I want this toy out of his mouth is I'm just going to put my hand on each side. I'm not going to tug, because if I tug back to him, it's still a reward. So try and keep your arm limp and your hand limp. And as soon as he releases it, good. Keen. Open.
Yeah. Come on.
Get a little distraction in here with Opie. Good. And obviously not everybody has a controlled distraction like I will, but you can utilize a family member who will just stand there, because we want your dog to still be engaged with you even when a distraction comes around. Where what tends to happen is as soon as distractions come, they give your dog a lot of attention. So training with your dog, with another dog around, with a person around, is very valuable. We want you to be the coolest person in the room.
Good.
Good. Keen. Opie. Opie, place. Yeah. Tucker.
Good.
Good. I'm not going to reward him because he did go away. If you guys noticed, good. When he went away, I did not go to him. I stepped in the opposite direction. Good. And now that he's staying here, I'm going to reward Keen. And that's when that food will come out for him. Nice job. Boy. This time I'm going to release a toy. So you can see I'm varying up the rewards. It's not just food based. It's not just toy based. And I'm only releasing when his gaze is looking up to me to reinforce that focus.
Keep.
I'm just going to put my arms limp on each side of his mouth. I'm not going to tug. Good. Keen. Good boy. Good job. He's a good boy. Good boy. That's it. Good job. So he's really interested in this toy, which I want to utilize for him. Keen. Building that drive. See if we can do an under like we did yesterday. Keen. Nice. Good job. Good boy. Good job. Now I'm going to put this toy up and I'm going to go do a little bit of blur work. Good. Good. In that walkway with that right foot, and if he stays there, good, especially when he looks back up, good, especially when his head doesn't look down, good, good, keen, good job, buddy. Straight to that front seated position. So I targeted my hand, he's getting a little sloppy. Good. We want to ideally keep his body straight. We're luring in towards our knee and then up our chest for him to look up. We're going to wait for that focus up. Step away. Get him back. Good. Keen. Good job. So he's getting tired. I'm going to do a few puppy push-ups with him using what's left in my arm and then the train as well. Good. Keen. Good. 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 Keen. Good job, buddy. Very nice. Good. Keen. And just use that food right in front of the nose as a lure. Good. I'm going to start adding in that sit, or I'm just going to even lure it up and mark. Good. I don't want those paws though. Good. He's starting to get really tired too. This is a long session for his puppy brain. Good. That down is nice. Fast. That's what I like. One more time up, and then I'm going to release him. Might have to step into his face. Keep. And we're going to call it a training session at that. So combine your techniques together. Expect a little bit more. Speed it up a little bit. Add a slight distraction. If you don't have a dog that's just going to lay there, if your dog's going to be jumping around, that's probably going to be too much for them. But if you have a family member that can just come in the room and watch you, that's adding a little bit of something, and the puppy's still engaged with you. Like I said, what happens a lot is everybody else and their mom wants to say hi to your puppy, and you get trumped fairly quickly. All right, guys. As per usual, if you have any questions or comments or requests, comment below, and I will try and cover it at one of these training sessions. Now, get out and train your dog.